beats me. I'm a little fucked up, maybe. But I'm funny how? I mean, funny like I'm a clown. I amuse you. I make you laugh. I'm here to fucking amuse you. What do you mean funny? Funny how? How am I funny?
Sergeant Angel. Hi. Quick word for the Sanford citizen.
It was very enjoyable.
Cop enjoys watching young lovers.
I don't think so.
Local Bobby gives thumbs up to teen suicide.
That's just grossly inappropriate.
When Chekhov saw the long winter, he saw a winter bleak and dark and bereft of hope. Yet we know that winter is just another step in the cycle of life. But standing here among the people of Punxsutawney and basking in the warmth of their hearths and hearts, I couldn't imagine a better fate than a long and lustful.
Million terrorists in the world, and I gotta kill one with feet smaller than my sister.
Holy hand grenade?
Yes, of course! The holy hand grenade of Antioch! It is one of the...
The Claw is our master. The Claw chooses who will go and who will stay.
This is loot.
Blackbeard's delight.
No. She gets a special cologne. It's called Sex Panther by Odeon. It's illegal in 9 countries.
Sido, I am the greatest criminal mind of the century. I don't go to little girls' dance recitals.
Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men.
Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test.
Andy Dufresne, who crawled through a river of shit and came out clean on the other side.
So, let's go. We can definitely crack this. Remember, I was a kid once too. So, come on, it's someone at school. Right?
Yeah.
Uh-huh, good. And what does he feel about you?
She doesn't even know my name. And even if she did, she'd despise me. She's the coolest girl in school. And everyone worships her because she's heaven.
Good. Well, basically you're fucked, aren't you?
It's a musical! Yeah, put that thing back where it came from, or so help me! So help me, so help me! And cut!
I want the truth! You can't handle the truth!
First, you gotta do the truffle shuffle.
I can see! I have legs!
Miss Slowbun!
This is my rifle! This is my gun!
This is for fighting, Miss Slowbun!
This is my rifle!
What are the 3 terrors of the Fire Swamp? 1, the flame spurt.
No problem.
There's a popping sound preceding each, we can avoid that. 2, the lightning sand. You were clever enough to discover what that looks like, so in the future we can avoid that too.
Wesley, what about the ROUSs?
Rodents of unusual size? I don't think they exist.
I don't have money, but what I do have are a very particular set of skills. Skills I've acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you.
That's juice.
Juice?
Would you roll the young lady down to the juicing room at once, please?
What for?
For squeezing. She has to be squeezed immediately before she explodes.